She was smiling, roses blooming in her cheeks, in a quiet kind of litany. She accepted some defeat, and then she drove into the arms of the